at how amazing this is.
Wow, this is a classic. This is definitely a classic. It's really amazing.
Okay,
travelers, welcome to another video. Today I'm bringing you right back to Srinakarin Train Night Market. I've been here before a couple of times, so I'm gonna be trying out some authentic Thai dishes and also showing you around the market, showing you the different things you could find right here at the market. One of my favorite is this spot right here. They have a mini bar and cafe, and it is roofed up with this plane over here. Look at how amazing this is. It looks beautiful. Now this looks like in the movies. This probably used to be the old fuel station. As you can see, we have the Shell logo right there. This is one of those coolest spots you need to come and check out. They have both a garage and a cafe, and this cafe looks amazing. Tell me guys, what do you think of this cafe? This time I'm here, I definitely come back to Rose garage and cafe today, so this is my first stop. Actually come here and take some great pictures for your social media or share with your friends and family. If you're in Bangkok, there's actually plenty of parking in case you're driving a car, and if you're using the metro train, you can get off from Solong station. That's if you're using connecting on the yellow line. So I'm entering the market and I can buy some clothes over here. As you can see, prices vary depending on the quality of the shop. But from around 200 baht, you could get something, or 300 baht. You could definitely get something for yourself. So next over here is Rod's Vintage Garage. Been here a couple of times, so I'm bringing you back for the second time. It's actually a cool spot to come and check out what some of the vintage cars look like. Probably some of you weren't born by them. You know, this Chevrolet. So over here is like a mini museum for vintage cars. If you're new to the channel, my name is Cairo Craves. I take you around my travel journeys and my food journeys. So subscribe to the channel if you love this kind of content. This will motivate me to bring you more of this kind of videos. So you got some cool motorbikes here. This right here is, wow, this is a classic. This is definitely a classic. I'd actually love to see this on the road, or possibly ride in one of these. Here we have some mini bikes. I think these were for kids. You could actually come and buy or sell in case you have a vintage car or automobile you wish to sell off. You could actually come over here and negotiate with them. They will give you a better deal. Or if you want to buy one of these, you could definitely come check out Rod's Vintage Garage right here at Srinakarin Train Night Market. Alright, now let's go check out the food area and try out some authentic Thai food. Got any recommendations of where to visit in Bangkok? You could leave a comment down below of an area you want me to go check out. I'll definitely do that. So first up, we're gonna be trying out the fried squid. It's actually made in a way that it looks like French fries made from potatoes. Shop is called I Fry More. Popular snack right over here, so it is worth giving a try. If you ever get a chance to visit any of the night markets run by. So this is what we got right here. I'm gonna tell you, everything here is really enticing. It's inviting you to come by and eat. I feel like trying out everything. Unfortunately, I do not have that much of a big stomach. So let's walk around and look for something else we could try out. You could actually buy some souvenirs from here. There's a shop called PA Antiques Europe. You want to buy some antiques, you come check it out. You've got a number of footwear. You could basically find everything here. Almost. So once you buy your stuff from over there, we have some alleys over here where you could find your seating area and also your trash bins in case you're done eating. Put your trash over there. Chewy, dusty. This is something else. So once you're done eating, you actually come and trash your waste over there. So let's go check out the market, see what you could try, so you could get an idea of what you could expect once you come visit this particular market. Very nice.
Very nice. My video already.
Excellent. Wow. It's actually very tasty. Extremely tasty.
I look like my water anyway.
Thank you.
walking through the alleys to go try something else. This is to give you an idea of what to expect if you come to this market. So you could probably imagine what foods you could try, just to get an idea of what the night market is like right here in Bangkok.
Now some of the shops have
lots of people lining up, so if you see that happen, then just know whatever you're selling is a great deal. So over here we have a shop, it's called Artisan, and what they do is sell at pancake. Let's give that a zoom. Actually at this store I'm gonna be trying out famous
length.